Troopers say an impaired driver went for miles in the wrong lanes of Interstate 4, and in the process, investigators say Terrence Murphy caused three crashes this morning as westbound drivers on I-4 tried to get out of his way. A viewer sent us video of that driver headed east in the westbound lanes. Troopers say Murphy started near downtown and almost made it to the Polk line before deputies stopped and arrested him.